Hey.
Flag in Oakland.
Welcome to Oakland, California, the town, Bip City.
My boy.
Hey, man.
Yes, sir.
Y'all got your bag in there?
Yes, sir.
Cool.
Anyways, he's around here.
Yo, we just got to Oakland. We're out here for Red Bull Dance Your Style. You know, our boy Eugene is out here. Shout out to Eugene. If you don't know Eugene, you better look that boy up. We'll go ahead and put his Instagram right here below. That fool is crazy. He about to pop off tonight. We about to check into the hotel, so go ahead and check us out.
Hey, we doing in a circle. Am I tripping? Would you like to go harder?
Why is he walking so fast?
Did anyone see where Ren turned?
Oh, shit.
Where'd he go?
Oh.
Oh god, design, this is good.
Oh,
we did it. I ain't never seen a hotel like this.
Ooh. We have our own patio.
Yeah, the other one should be twice as big, so it'll be good.
It's beautiful out there. And if you look close, there's a snail on the floor.
Oh, don't we put singles for?
Oh, Gary?
Yeah,
it's oh, I see.
So cute. The snail.
Made it to our room. But not everybody's room is ready. Oh, so they just put all their stuff in our room.
You know what I'm saying? About to eat this Eritrean
food. Let him know, Mike. Let him know.
$20.
Not for the free.
Oh. Oh.
Might have to go down and say what's up with
Whoa! No!
Hey, with no shirt on.
That's crazy.
I'll be weak.
Tasha, black name or what?
Room next door.
Yo, it is a maze trying to get out of here.
It's a maze.
Sorry, my fans are so loud.
Can't hear it.
Yes, sir. So we're all checked in and we're about to go and eat now. Matt was telling us about this Eritrean spot that he wants to take us to. So we're going to see what it's about. Come on. We're here, man. I'm looking at this menu. I told Matt I was going to let him order. Bro, look like you know what you're doing. So.
Can't do this?
I can't do
this.
It's so, very lightly.
Yeah,
but yours is so nice. I could do it.
See, this is the wave turn.
Oh!
I think it's pretty easy, actually. I can kind of do it.
I can't do that. You double
drink?
I don't know what this is.
Yeah.
That
one
looks healthy, bro.
How do you do that? That's what I was saying.
It's like a bunion on your hands.
Really?
You know, a bunion on your finger is a funion.
Yo.
Was it hot?
Hot, hella hot. What is it?
I got a hot tea. I don't think so.
She said, yeah, hella hot.
Makes me want a coffee really bad. Thanks to Ren. Matt, that's an Ethiopian milk tea. Nice. How would you rate it?
It's like a 10 out of 10.
Oh!
I like it. It's
in this coffee?
And what kind of milk is it? Milk?
What is it?
I was thinking about getting one, but you know, milk.
I think you can step it up.
No, you can't. Are you serious?
I've seen that.
Yeah, it's like
squirt.
Would we add? Can we
have? Do y'all need better light? Mm-hmm. Light?
No, this is for y'all.
Did you want lighting? Does that look nicer with the light?
Okay, yeah, actually.
Is it actually?
Thanks, Wave. What would we do without you?
So Matt got this drink. This is a, what is this name?
Ethiopian milk tea.
So Ethiopian milk tea?
Yeah.
All right, man. So he said it was a 10 out of 10. So I had to. So we got to see.
You don't talk about it.
I never had it.
That one's good.
No. 10 out of 10.
You can say something
about
a 7.
Yeah, I just swallowed a bunch of cinnamon though. So.
Cinnamon challenge. You guys remember that? If you don't, you're too young.
Yo, I'm regretting the fabric.
Oh, yo.
It hurts. It hurts, bro.
This was so much prettier.
It was. Alright, look.
Damn.
What happened?
Huh?
What happened?
The worker that came out.
He thinks Meg was hot.
The one that said, open my house. Oh, no, he was giving the up down to my hoop.
Hey, Mike.
Michael.
You want to know what flower it is?
I think it's because he was looking at the flowers and shit.
Matt's about to be like, next time, show them the app.
Yeah, Daisy? Oh, yeah, that's a blend. I forgot.
Give me Daisy vibes, bro.
Oh, no, marigolds.
Marigolds. Where's Daisy? Kind of.
Pretty comfortable.
No.
It's like a weighted blanket, but
there's
yeah,
really no
pillows.
Way this is gonna fit.
It's like a marshmallow.
Like, look.
Oh.
This is the size of the
thing. Oh, you put it
so
I
much.
Told you.
It's not gonna fit.
This?
I mean, that one's gonna fit, but this one with all the food in it.
Put the one with the food in it. This one gonna stay out.
But if you tilt it, it's gonna spill.
That's what I'm worried about.
Yeah, do it in the bag though.
Wait. Okay. Where? Who said that?
Ren, are you in the thing?
I
got
away for like
last. I was like, did he use a restroom? Oh my god!
How are you
getting
there, bro? What the fuck?
I know, I came in the restroom. This whole time I thought he was in the bathroom.
It's been 50 years. I was a king.
Dude, I was like, who's breathing that hard? Like, y'all hear that?
Yeah. Suspicious.
Last time I tried this, it was bad. So we'll see.
Woo, sa!
That was nice.
Babe?
Don't get scared. Okay.
Ooh! Whipping the fuck out of this water bottle.
No, Mark has been waiting for us for like 10 minutes downstairs.
It's okay.
Sorry, Marky.
Ready, so once we show him the video, he'll understand. Are you ready? What?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, this one.
Oh.
We are about to meet up with Marky Damano, OG Black Flag member. He's pulling up right now to join us. Kind of debating.
Oh, wait, should we wait?
Yeah, we'll wait.
Anyways, what are we doing?
We were planning on walking from the hotel to the venue, but it is raining right now, so we'll see what we're gonna do. We're either gonna tough it out or figure it out.
Okay.
Dude, Marky's down there like,
Chicken
where are these guys?
I'm so sorry.
What's
he's just in the rain.
The water hits.
He's just
wet.
And everyone's just like,
he's in the rain, just posted up like
this. Oh, there he is.
Hello. Hello, hi. What's good with you? Hello, what's good? Yeah.
So, wait.
Hey.
You got the cloth?
Hey.
I didn't see you there.
Shout out to my mom. Wouldn't be here without you,
man.
You
want to introduce yourself? Who are you?
Oh, my name's...
All right, so we're about to head out to the venue right now, trying to decide if we're going to go ahead and get an Uber or if we're going to walk. But, you know, we'll figure it out as we go.
All good?
Yeah, we're walking. My name's at Marky.Demaano at Instagram.com. That's my name.
Here, four of us, you know what I'm saying? Pull it up. Yeah.
She's wearing the hoodie. That's so cool. The first one in person.
Hey, yo, what's up? Use your nails. Use your nails.
That's killing me.
Are you playing?
No, I'm not playing.
Wait.
Shoot.
Are you playing?
Wait,
yeah,
I don't know.
You said,
are you leaning? Yes or no? I'm out.
Hey, guys, you just went up against Alex.
Wait, does Alex beat you?
She does. She actually does beat me.
That's crazy. Cool.
No, that was like a long time ago.
Yes. He's valid.
Huh? Right,
he's
right now.
No, I just have anger problems.
He's getting right. Like, don't, because a little wholesome thing.
You can't let this fool win at ping pong and arm wrestling, bro. Michael got the downward dog strength.
All right, hey, you're up.
I have zero resistance.
You see his 1-inch punch.
Hold on, you have a nice 1-inch punch.
That's technique and speed. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god. Dude, you see the forearm engorge?
Marky, you see the forearm engorge?
Alright. Is this your first round?
Alright. I'm scared.
You know the tattoo gives you like plus
extra,
20
extra points. I want you to look into my eyes. Hey, I need this.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
You gotta catch me in 4K. I can already feel the strength.
I can already feel the strength.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, whoa.
Wait.
He's so strong. He's so strong, actually.
Are you ready?
3, 2, 1.
Dude, come on, see? You're playing with me.
Alright, we're
ready.
Goddamn.
Hey, cut that out.
Peace. I want peace. I want peace of mind, peace of heart, piece of pizza. I'm hungry. I got hunger inside me. I need to satisfy. Satisfy? 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 I'm sad. I must fly. Flap my wings. I'm a peacock. Peacock, peacock, pea, and cock.
I can't.
Pea and cock, I'm hard. I go hard, I go home. I go home. Where is home? Home is where the heart is. Heart? Hearts? Arts? Farts? Damn, this thinks. Methinks. Methinks I need to link. I'm missing links. Missing, where can I find them? Not up there, not here. Hold up. They've been inside this whole time. Time is my made-up construct. I'm building. I'm becoming better and better. No matter the weather or not. Whether or not. I give up. I die trying. Crying. I'm lying. Lying on the floor. Oh.
See, I hit my head on the floor.
Oh, you feel that? That is the guilt of my ancestors when I don't try hard. My ancestors look down on me. They frown on me. But put the crown on me. Because I'm thinking. What do you think, King?
We must all come together.
Oh my God, I'm going crazy, bro. I'm sweating.
Talk about how tonight was. How today was in general.
It went nothing as planned. But I couldn't have planned it better.
I had to roll with the punches, you know what I'm saying? I had to modify as we go along.
Boy, but, roll with these punches.
Roll with these nuts. You know what I'm saying? But we here, we have fun still. So it was good. We was with the gang, you know what I'm saying? We got the friends together.
We saw the boy and All Black.
San Jose this weekend for Red Bull Dancer Style, so we got to knock out a video today. Luckily we whipped something up last night. We're the party at Jagged Edge. We're out here in an old stomping grounds. This is where we used to be a lot during the pandemic time. For real, it just feels amazing. But yeah, man, we're about to review this thing, get into it, see if we can knock it out within a couple takes here. Come on.
Okay, got the camera set up. We're here filming. They're just running it. Since everybody is here now. How you feeling?
Feeling the allergies and a Benadryl that I took. Got me hella sleepy.
Feeling the allergies, now it's lowering my energy. Looking for the inner me. What's up, girl?
Margie, welcome back. Round two.
You know how it is. What can I say? Red Bull Dancer Style.
How was it? Because we were late.
Oh, it was fire. It was so good. Like, the energy was crazy. I got a little street hot dog. Perfect night.
You got it, Margie.
That was a highlight of my night, though. Shout out to Eugene.
How was it for you?
It's cool.
Where are we at, Matt?
We're not in San Jose.
Why are we in Oakland?
We're not in Oakland.
I know, but why aren't we in Oakland?
Oh, because it was canceled last week, so they rescheduled it. Yeah. Red Bull Dancer Style.
Yo, look at this, man. This is Jerry Lynn.
Hello.
Jerry from New Jersey. She's been training with me for a cool, a year now? Pulled all the way out to Sacramento. Just to peep the environment. How you feeling about it, Jerry? What do you love about Sacramento / the Bay right now? What do you love?
Everyone's real dope and really, really nice and really, really friendly.
Amazing. What do you dislike about being out here right now?
It's hot and then it's real cold.
Does it not get like that in Jersey?
No, it does. I just hate it here also.
Okay, right on. So we just hate it.
Okay, we're out here. We're walking to the taco spot.
We're walking.
So the
Red Bull Dancer Style in San Jose, California. We weren't dancing. We were just here showing love to Eugene. It's a Eugene fan club today.
Light Eugene.
And then we got past the door. Because I think it lets people know
that they're in the store. Imagine a crumb wrap supreme, but authentic.
I'm hoping that people are
about 72 times better.
Man,
I looked at my food when I got it, and I was like, man, there is no way I'm about to eat even half of this. So I'm gonna try to eat maybe a quarter, pack up the rest. A couple 30 minutes later, my plates are empty. I don't know what happened, but I'm glad it did.
These men ain't shit. Whatever. We don't need them, Joe.
Here, grab my arm.
And we got groceries.
This is my derpy little cat. His name is El Chapo.
Oh, that's cute. Why'd you call it ugly?
What? No, I didn't call it ugly. She called it ugly, and I was agreeing by the joke.
Wade's just really mean.
Mm. Okay, enough about your cat, dude. Look at my cat.
So now that I keep saying Kiki, you're a piece of shit.
He's like, you don't know my cat. Don't talk about my cat that way.
He's like, don't talk about a baby like that.
Kiki, whoop your ass.
She is a piece of shit.
She is. One of those crispy tacos, and I put it in the quesadilla, so it was like a Crunchwrap Supreme. And it was like, imagine a Crunchwrap Supreme, but real Mexican food, and 10 times better.
Looking like a real foodie over
You're
here.
You're still talking about it.
Your first street hot dog. I know, I used to never get this. This looks amazing.
Oh, it's hot.
Sometimes you need you a real thick glizzy. Real thick, juicy, wet glizzy.
You told no lies. You described it perfectly.
I missed like everything.
You guys ready?
It's 1:30 in the morning. It's the latest I've ever been in the morning. Filming that green tea shooter. We doing this.
You guys going?
Workshop. The hell are we working on today?
Concept.
What? Dude, that's like how we usually like to dance. Black Flag was established in 2018, so if we ever run it back to like footage from 2018, like when we were first hitting stage and stuff, a lot of what we created was just hella storytelling, a lot of concept-based music, or a lot of concept-based movement, and the music a lot of the time was instrumental just so we could tap into the story of everything. And we don't get a whole lot of chance or a lot of opportunities to share that with y'all, like in workshop settings, because it takes a little bit of time to build up a story like that. And a lot of times people might not be interested in it, but there's a hell of people here today. And I'm really happy about that because I'm just like juiced that y'all are open to learning stuff like this. Like if y'all saw in the caption, everything today is gonna be instrumental. It's gonna be straight up concept on concept. And the way that we're gonna talk about it and teach it is a little different between all of us who are teaching. Like Wade's gonna be a little bit more of on the character side of concepts. I think Matt's gonna be a little bit more about how to manipulate your body with concepts. I'm gonna be talking about like my creative process when I'm choreographing through concepts. And so I'm just, juice is gonna be not just like one way to approach it amongst all of us. We approach it a little differently. And that's why when we come together to create conceptually, it's just something
really unique. So yeah, man, appreciate y'all for being here today. I'm gonna pass it on to Wade. Give him a hand to Anthony Wade.
Raise your hand if you've ever been annoyed by a fly. The concept today is an annoying fly. So, first thing, we're gonna establish that this fly exists. Tire, my circuits, they're fried. That fly, it stayed flying. I did not get it.
We are connecting, we're switching from Anthony Way to Matthew Wos Hiabu. But you know what I'm saying, his phone is plugging in, it's having some issues right now. We're dealing with that, but we gonna solve it, we gonna solve it.
Feel
good. Feeling a lot cooler now. It's hot in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was fun.
Everybody did really great.
Riding bikes. Everybody did great.
Did you feel good about teaching that?
I feel good. It was different. The concepts, like what you see in our competition sets, you know what I'm saying? But in our workshops, we don't really do much of it. So it was good to teach that side of our dance.
We're not like telling a clear story. There's not going to be too much emotional attachment to this. I really just want to share with y'all how I like to think about things when I'm approaching conceptual choreography. When I'm working with a song with lyrics, it's usually the lyrics that kind of drive the concept, right? And so if I hear a line or a sentence, then that will be the concept.